all my cancers tap in.
I'll hit Beyonce.
It's now time for the world to see that I'm that girl. It ain't really bad, but it's long. So, what am I doing today? Hair, makeup, lashes. I got some packages to open. And I got some clothes to try on. And I think that's it. I'm watching this movie, if that's what y'all hear in the back. It's called Hustlers with J-Lo, and it's real good. I'm trying to finish it. I've been watching it for 3 days. Me and my nail tech started watching it, and I want to finish it. So that's what I'm doing today. I'm off work trying to do content, and I'm getting stressed out. Yeah, I'm gonna do my lashes first though. So when I woke up this morning, my mixtape dropped. If you watch my channel, even though I only got 2 videos, I think I came on my stuff both times, both videos. So if you know, if you're a girl, you know when you wake up on your period, you probably not gonna have the best day. So that's how my day going. It's this witch hazel that I'm using to wipe off my eyes before I do my individual lashes. I need some more. I got these from Amazon. I think they was like $20. They come with the glue and the little tweezers, but I like them. They easy. They take like 5 minutes to put on. Cause them strips, I can't do. And that should be ugly and bent up. I wear mascara throughout the week, but I'm taking a break before I start eating some leftovers. I made pepper steak and rice, and it was good. So we eating this real quick. I haven't ate all day. It is, I think, 1:37 p.m. This would be my first time eating snack. I don't know what I'm making for dinner, though. I might not make dinner the way I'm feeling today. Watch this, y'all. I'm finna ask my man if the food was good. He gonna say, it was all right. He don't know how to say it was good, it wasn't good. No, yes, he don't know how to ask stuff, but I know it's good. But he put it up. He put the food in the refrigerator and put it up. I know it's good. It was good yesterday, wasn't it? I mean, it was good, wasn't it? This time. Oh my God, my granny bag. I be thinking I don't got lashes until I put on some mascara. I think my glue getting kind of old, but that's cool because I need some more anyway. So I usually do like this and go through the whole thing, but I'm going to do it in sections. Cause I think that helped the last longer. Cause it do be drying up, but then I have to add some more. So he ain't no parent either, huh? This blue face and Krishan shit is insane. He don't never got on no clothes. Them people ain't need no baby. Oh baby. I am very far away from my mirror. And my other mirror, I don't get it. So I hope these gonna be all right. I think I'ma do, I usually do 8, 10, 12, 14, 15, 16, but I think I'm going to do like 3 16s. No, I think I'm going to do like 2 15s, 2 16s. I'm trying to make it look really, really like cat eye. Okay, that's a 15. Add some more glue. What you crying for? Be quiet. Y'all, I can't wait until my dressing room is ready to be used because my setup is so ghetto right now. It just took me like an hour or two to get everything like set up. Oh well no, he really didn't do nothing to her. She was being a bitch. I'm thinking if I do more long ones. What happened? Wait. My cat howling, he mad. My cat is like 100 years old and he be running through the house mad, hollering. ain't even gonna block it out because I want y'all to hear what I be going through. This household is crazy. Yeah, see, I don't know. It's not giving what I think it's gonna give. Let me start going for the smaller ones now. So I think I'm gonna skip 14 and go to 12. 10. Let's go 10. Why would you tell him? You damn dumbass. 8 in this corner. You leaving? Oh, okay. I need to put something on my card anyway. Maybe. Okay, it's slightly giving cat ad, but I usually double it, but I really don't want them thick
this time. So I'm gonna just add
one more at this end. I'm gonna add a 16 and some M's.
What we eating later? Are we going back out?
Don't say it like that, because you might not want to. I'm gonna let that dry, then I'm gonna seal it. Oh my God, they called us. She going to jail. Wait, so we eating canes for dinner?
Ooh, this is dangerous. I can't see.
Income for money. Okay, what did I do? I did 8, 10. Y'all, I don't know about this. Because I really can't see. Oh, wait. Okay, I'm back. I had to finish that off camera because it was hard. But now I'm going to seal it. I'm not really too happy with the way this eye came out. But that movie was good. Y'all should watch that, Hustlers. With J-Lo, I think Cardi B had a couple of parts. Keke Palmer. I don't know the Chinese girl's name, but she's a good actor too. Ah! When y'all do this, please take y'all time. And please be in a direct mirror. I thought I was wrong because I did it so many times before. But I actually needed to be my ass in the mirror too. But I did it. Okay, so I'm gonna do my hair. Hair. It's hair time. So I have, where's my wig? So as some of you may know, I am in a collaboration deal with Shein. They told me it's Shein. I'm trying my hardest to say Shein. But we've been saying Shein for years. So you know when you already be saying something, it's kind of hard to say it. So I've been trying. They be mad because I be saying Shein, but Shein, bitch. But yeah. So I'm in a collaboration deal with Shein, and this is maybe my 5th wig from them. And this is what we doing today. I'm actually shooting for my TikTok too, which is so hard to do both, but I'm gonna get it done. So let's open this wig. Actually, let's put on some music.
Acting kind of shady, ain't calling me baby. Why the same change?
When I say I kept this box for the videos, just to show the box, because they've been having these little pink boxes lately. And I'm feeling the love, fellas. I have that little red, pink, and red. I love pink. So this wig is a kinky straight. This is my first ever kinky straight wig. So we're going to see. And if I'm not mistaken, it's like a 5x6 closure. Is it 5x6? Let me check my email. Okay, yeah, it is a 6x4, 180 density, 20-inch kinky yaki straight. It's supposed to be glueless, but the style that I'm thinking about doing, I might do glue. I don't think these knots are bleached either. So I
might have to pause all this and do that because I don't know how y'all thought it was going to be glueless without the knots bleached. It looked like they slightly bleached, I ain't going to lie, but yeah, this is a decent band. This is the band that I like. When y'all put bands on the wigs, or if y'all want wigs with bands, if they don't have this kind of band, I literally cut it off on all my installs, my clients, me, everybody. If you can't adjust it, this is real adjustable. Like, you can make it as tight as you want. If it don't have that, it's literally pointless, because the one with the, look at that. This is gonna be cute if it come out how I want it to come out. It looked like I could play it off and not bleach the knots, because I wanna do a style. I don't know. But yeah, when it got the band, like a little, basically like the bra strap band, that's not universal enough. It's too many hand sizes. And me personally, when y'all see my cap, I'm gonna let y'all see my cap, because my head is so damn small. My head is so little, so that does nothing for me. So that's pointless. I take that right off. This is not no 6x4. I don't know, baby. It look a little. This look like a 4x4, baby. Where my measuring tape? Cause I'm finna measure this. Not gonna play. Okay, we got one. It is. What? It's low key bigger than 6. Or do we start? Yeah, we start at the. Shit, it's a 7.5. Can y'all see that? It go almost. So let me stop playing with Shein. Let me stop playing with them. I'm not a glueless wig person. I'm not gonna lie. I don't really do glueless. I like closure wigs, but that's like, that's just if I'm on something quick and, you know, like real quick, and I'm just throwing on, like I just threw my wig somewhere in the back and preparing to put this one on. Usually when I do wigs like this, I be wanting to do a style, and you know, with all of that, you be kind of want to glue that down. So I'm finna put my cap and stuff on, then I'm gonna come back so I can see what exactly I'm gonna be able to do with this wig. Now y'all see how little my head is, right? Don't say I ain't never showed y'all how little my damn head is. Yeah, cause my head is little, and I love that my head is little, because I could do shit quick. I could do my hair quick. I don't gotta take an hour to braid my hair down. My braids, when I get my knotless, is quick. I love having a little head. Ain't no shame in my game, cause I really don't think I'm finna glue this down. Oh, that's a little dark, but it'll work. They even cut the lace, baby. They wasn't playing. They say, baby, throw this wig on. We gonna put it on. Adjust that band. I really do like glueless wigs, so I ain't gonna cap. I ain't gonna really cap, because that shit do be easy. Out here, Beyonce. Dude, let's pull it back. Okay. It's giving fresh press, bitch. Okay, I think I'm gonna have it like right. Where's that cap? Look, that's how you know it's some good shit, because I don't even know where nothing at. Look at that. Ooh, baby. I've been liking a little big hair look too, cause the last glueless wig they sent me, it was like kinky curly, I think, and everybody loved that wig. I like it though. I really wish I could have got more of my Beyonce vlog. I wish I was more excited, and you know, like, just it was a lot going on, so I didn't even get to like put the feeling into it. But I really, really enjoyed going to see Beyonce. Like, that was, for me, that's something that's like a bucket list type thing, you know, like that was a bucket list type thing. And I feel like I had a lot going on, like personally, business, it was so much. It's still a lot going on. Life is life and still, but yeah, I like this. This is cute, because I wear just like this. Who said what? This is what my mama, she ain't never give me no perm when I was little, so yeah, it's my real hair. It's giving like fresh blowout, you know. But yeah, so I just feel like that was like a bucket list thing for me, and I didn't get a chance to really like express that on camera. I feel like I did, but I didn't, if that makes sense. Yeah, I just feel like when I watched it back the other day, I feel like it was kind of just that it just went so fast. And I just wish I could just go back and do it again. But I'm still grateful. I'm grateful because a lot of people probably will never see Beyonce. And when I say it's something to see, it's something to see. So the style I'm going for is like a little ponytail at the top with two little pieces, none major. But by the closure being so small, I gotta finesse it. But that's what I do. I'm the finesse queen. So we finna make this shit work. So I want them thinking in that, but to cover up anything else, I can't make them that big. But they even though, right? Yep. And then let's see how much space we got for a ponytail. Let's see. I hope YouTube don't try to block my video for this music. Cause I can't do nothing without music. Like, if you could get dressed in silence, you're a serial killer. Yeah, this ponytail gonna be small, but we gonna do something with it. And then I'ma give y'all some little ones going on, baby. It's gonna be cute. And I might speed this video up on TikTok. The wands is what's gonna take 10. So anyway, I think I'm gonna change my hair this weekend, but I really feel like this would be cute now that it's working out. I was scared because I didn't know if it was gonna work out, but I am. Oh, I cannot multitask and I cannot talk and do stuff. It's crazy. But I am going to, what are we doing? Shit, it's getting hot. I'm going to take pictures with my puppy for Santa Claus for his first Christmas. And I'm gonna give him out to the family and whatnot. So we doing that this Sunday. I wanna know what makes you laugh. Yeah, I'm definitely not gluing this wig down. I'm literally not doing nothing to it, because look at that. That's like, this is my hair. I might do a little spray, depending on my ponytail, but I really don't think I am. What I don't like about TikTok is, I don't like that. Okay, so you know how you could do the 10-minute video now or whatever. I love that. But I don't like that when you go back in to edit, you can't edit and then go back and still record. It's like you gotta edit, or you know, like do that when you finish. I don't like the fact that you gotta do that after you're done, cause you can get more space on your video. You can get more time, but when it's like that, you can't. So you gotta take up all your time. Wait, I should be doing this ponytail on my TikTok, hold on. Yeah, so like say your video is 1 minute long and then you go in to edit it. Once you delete, you know, the clips of you clicking and going back in and out. Once you delete all of that, you still have a little more time to do something cute. But you can't go back in and record again, I don't think. Like, I don't know, I don't like it. I hope this look right. It looks like it's gonna be cute though. Now they got J-Lo on, because I was just watching her, Bookie. I like J-Lo, she's so pretty. Okay. I'm feeling hot. Okay. My vision is coming alive. I love it. I love when it goes like that. It's a little thin, but the wine's gonna wake it up. Y'all gonna see. But yeah, so, what's new? I don't think nothing is really new. I don't know. A lot of stuff that's new, I can't really tell y'all yet because I don't like to talk about my plans too much. I love that this wig is like, the lace is not thick. Like, let me tap that so it can, look at that. Like, the lace is not too thick. It's not, that's a little bright. The knots are not big. Basically, it's really giving glueless, because I'm not gonna lie, y'all, a lot of wigs that they be saying be glueless, you be needing some glue. Not gonna lie. But yeah, I don't know. I don't really have too much new going on. Like, I really, really, really like this wig, y'all. And I'm not just saying that because I'm getting paid. Not gonna laugh, because I'm not no liar. One thing I'm not gonna do is lie. If I don't really like the lace, if I don't really like the wig, I don't really like it. Now, the first couple of wigs they sent me, they were frontal wigs, and I didn't really care for them. They were kind of like on the thicker side as far as lace. I didn't even bring my Sebastian spray, so I'm gonna have to use this just a little bit. When I use Gatsby for curls, I don't spray as much. Yeah, but I just been trying to really like lock in on my content. It's really hard when you kind of overthink it. Yeah, I'm gonna have to, Lord Jesus, help me out. I just feel like these not hot. That's my refrigerator. Okay, let's see how it's gonna look. Okay, I'm feeling it hot now. Every time I close my eyes, like everyone else but you and me. It's a lot of noises in here with my boyfriend gone. Hold on. That's why I don't do wines. Like, take too much damn patience. And that's something I don't have. Look at that. They gotta be way more curlier than that. This finna take a minute. Yeah, I'm gonna have to use my smaller wand. Cause this one just did it so much quicker. And I know those Babyliss get extremely hot. I've had those for years. I know those are great curlers, great flat irons. They got good products, but I think it's by not being a wand, it kind of just distributes. That's the word, it distributes heat different. Usually though, I do my makeup first and then do my hair, because I be like only really pretty much doing my hair. But since I'm doing some other content, I'ma just give y'all a whole look, you know? I'm excited because I think this is gonna be so cute. Now, I will say I want these on like the larger side. I don't want them extra small. So, I wanna trick TikTok and act like this the first one. This is the only thing about shooting for two platforms, because baby, it's hard. I'm not even gonna cap y'all. If y'all want to be a content creator, baby, God bless you, cuz I ain't even about this life. Y'all might think I'm about this life on the outside looking in, but y'all see how inconsistent I am. I am very inconsistent. How you gonna win when you ain't right within? Come again. That was the real shit ever. How you gonna win if you ain't right within? Ain't no way. Ooh, I'm supposed to stop the TikTok. Should have straightened it a little bit first, but I still wanted to have that natural kind of look. But yeah, this shit is crazy. Like, it's hard. I wouldn't even say it's hard. It just takes a lot of effort and a lot of work, and it gets tedious and thoughtful and, you know, time. It takes a lot of time. Time that I don't really be feeling like I have. Like, I was supposed to do this. I wanted to do it Saturday, Friday or Saturday, but it kind of didn't work out like that because my nail tech wasn't available and I wanted my nails done because I was doing so much content. That's not mandatory. That's like that's kind of sort of like a preference,
having your nails and stuff done. But
because every video I don't have my nails done, but for certain videos I do. Like if I'm only doing my hair for a Shein or hair for a company, I don't really care about that. But if I gotta do hair, outfit, get ready with me, all that, I do want to be kind of, you know, cute. You gotta invest in yourself. So like I said, this is also somewhat of an investment and I can't see, so that's why I'm over here struggling. But yeah, like you gotta invest in yourself. You gotta invest in equipment. You gotta invest in lighting. What I've noticed is your lighting is a little bit more important than your camera, because right now I'm shooting off of both of my phones. Well, one of my boyfriend's phones and then one of my phones, because my other phone was kind of tweaking a little bit, so I didn't feel like dealing with it. But anywho, I am getting fucked up right now. It's hot. And when I get high, I get delirious. But yeah, like, I just feel like the lighting is the most important. You can have the newest phone, you can have the newest camera, the highest quality camera. Like, it's gonna come out good, but if that lighting is not right, you still gonna be like, it needs something. It just needs something. But that's just how I feel. What I've learned doing this for a minute, because I used to be like, oh, I'm not gonna make no content because I don't have my camera. I'm not gonna make no content because I don't have this, I don't have that. Now I be like, I just need some lights. If I got some lights, I can make it shape. But that ain't looking just like you wanna. Homie in a dickies in my zone tonight. He don't know it might be on tonight. Oh, we looking good and it's talking right. He the type that might, every time he look at me, my girls be like. Kelly was in her, I'm sorry, Kelly. Michelle was in her bag on that part. Okay, we coming along. I be trying to have my topics together. Not even together, I just be wanting to talk a little bit. But let's just go into like the new year, new me thing. Like, I've been over that. I've been over the new year, new me thing. But I do feel like to not be in the same space every year. Hold on, y'all. This is my mama. Hello. All right. Yeah, I'm home. I might have to throw it down though. I'm recording. Okay. I should have told her bring me some of that pad, but I think they finished it. I personally, now that I'm older, I don't want to be in the same space that I was ever. So in order to do that, you kind of have to have some changes. And so it's not necessarily saying like, oh, new year, new me. It's like new year, new shit. Cause I hate when people be new year, new me, like, bitch. Those people be full of shit, like, not necessarily, but you know what I mean. When motherfuckers used to say that, they used to be full of shit on the same shit. And elevating is hard, like, I ain't gonna lie. Elevating is hard when you like mentally fighting with stuff, or you know, just wanting different, don't know where to start, or it's just a lot. Like, I feel like it's hard to just change. Change is hard. Elevating yourself in your life is difficult because you so used to stuff. You get comfortable and you get, you know, like stuck in your ways and stuck in your job or stuck in, you know, your house or your way of life. You get used to stuff. You get used to your family, you get used to your friends, you get used to your spouse. And I feel like when it's time to like move on, I think that's when God kind of makes people uncomfortable. That's why he makes you uncomfortable, because if you're comfortable, what you changing for? You know, like if you're so comfortable, why would you even, where's my comb? Oh, I feel like if you're comfortable, why would you even think about changing?
Okay. Cause what the fuck?
I'm not trying to dad an ass for this video. But yeah, I just feel like I'm ready to open up a new. I don't even really want to completely change. I wouldn't say I want to change. Cause I really like myself. Like, I'm not gonna lie. I like me. I feel like I'm a good person. I feel like I am in a good space. I feel like I adapt good. I feel like I do good to people. I'm good to everybody. Like, I feel like it's some ways that I could change as far as like procrastination and, you know, like things within me like that. But overall, I feel like I'm in a good space mentally. But there is some changes that need to be made. And I'm kind of like at that point where I'm like ready to make them, basically. Just like with the content, that is like a real commitment. This is a commitment to get on here, set yourself up in front of the camera, talk. And, you know, it's a commitment to me. And you got to be prepared to make that commitment. Like, a lot, I like make videos and stuff, but I never really was prepared to make the commitment. Like, now I'm at the point where, like, right now I'm ready to edit this video, have this video out by in a certain amount of days so I can shoot for the next thing. And, you know, like, I'm at that point now. But it takes time to get there. You got to be like, okay, I want this, you know? Like, now I feel like, okay, I want this. Like, I feel like everything that I'm doing, it is good enough to be broadcasted. Which has always been that girl, gonna always be that girl. I think I'm gonna do this piece and then I'm gonna complete the other side off this camera. And then, yeah. But I guess now it's time for the world to see that I'm that girl. But yeah. Lord, don't burn my forehead, because I always do. That's kind of why I wanted it to be like fuller, because I wanted these two. I pictured these two front pieces being real like fluffy. I'm so scared I can't even talk. So I'm gonna let that stay like that. And then I'm gonna comb it out. I think this video is gonna be real cute. I'm gonna do a little transition. Oh, I gotta do that over. Shit, don't you know what? Gotta tell somebody. Okay, y'all, so I'm finna wind this sad. I'm gonna come back because it's taking up a lot of time talking to y'all. Even though I love talking to y'all, but I'm gonna be back when this is done. And yeah. Okay, I'm back. It's cute or whatever. I'm gonna do this one over. I ain't feeling this one, see. Yeah, I ain't feeling this one. But it's cute. But yeah. Y'all see my little cancer shirt. My friend Tyra got me this. If you a cancer, comment. This why I hate thin stuff, because it be up like that. But I don't like that at all. You see, quick fix. Yeah, I don't like that extra high, thin looking shit. But I don't want it too low either, like flat. I kind of like that. All my cancers, tap in. Doing all that, I don't even really like cancers like that. We a little irritating and hard to deal with. The wig is glueless, baby. Glueless. Oh yeah. This link gonna be in my bio probably either later today or whenever I post my install video when I finish editing it. But yeah, I don't really even like cancers like that. I ain't gonna lie. I like that we share the sign, and I like that we share the month in the time, in the summertime, but y'all be irritating as hell. I ain't gonna lie. We be irritating as hell, because I know I'm irritating as fuck. I'm a bug. But you know, cancers is like the bugs that everybody love. Like, we like ladybugs. Like, we bugs, we get irritated, but it's like, you can't kill the ladybug. Cause you ain't, you gonna have good luck. You can't kill the ladybug, you know? That's what cancers give, ladybug. We really are crabs. We really hold on to people and, you know, get our claws on you and it's over with, baby. Do y'all realize how crazy it is that so many people are named after liquor?
Wondering why we're not you.
At the sweet. Lord. Ooh, Amazon outside. Do I got a package? Wait a minute. Did I get all my packages? Makeup time. And it's just Witch Hazel because I've been doing my hair, so I know I'm probably a little dirty, sweating and all that good stuff. It's like a little mini cleanup break because I cannot do stuff while it's cluttered. Like, I really can't. I still never got this plastic I can hear. And I'm tired of using 2 eyebrow pencils. Really want to invest in some eyebrow gel or glue or something. Oh, I think I got it. Yes, and it's broke, but it's gonna work. I got so many makeup products that I want to try in my phone. I really want to do a real cute eye look, but I am so terrified of like eyeshadow looks because I just feel like I just don't know what I'm doing. And I'm lazy as hell. So all that blending and all of that, that shit ain't funny. Here got my boyfriend calling. Everybody want to call. Hello. Yeah. No. Huh. I can't really think right now. I'm recording still. You could grab me something. Whatever you get. Do y'all ever be like, damn, I'm one of them my man type of bitches? Cause I know I am. I'm a my man, yo ass. My man. And I don't got no shame in my game, cause my man, the fuck, my man. Yeah, I think that's good. Because when I keep bothering them, I feel like they start looking weird. I just feel the middle in a little bit. Yeah, I was watching Criminal Minds yesterday. I've been watching that show forever. That's like my comfort show. But I just was realizing, like, I'm gonna put some stuff on my lips because this is my Dior lip oil and cherry. But I was just watching that show and I'm like, is it crazy how your comfort shows or your comfort movies make you feel the same way all the time? Like, my comfort show is Criminal Minds, and like literally the same episodes make me cry every time. Like, I watched the entire series back from season one to like season. He can bark. He gonna bark until he sees his dead. You tell he ain't gonna stop. You are loud, bro. But yeah, I watched the whole series back from like season one all the way back to season I think I watched it to 12 because I ain't watched the new season. I said that show make me cry every time. It's crazy. Never fails. But I love that show though. I'm really excited because I cleaned my makeup brushes yesterday. I feel like your makeup looks so much better when you have clean makeup brushes. But my skin is still like not as best as it, I'm saying best, not as good as it used to be. Cause I had a bad breakout and I'm like recovering from that still. Really trying to still get that shit in order. I don't even know what it was, but I feel like makeup looks the best when your skin is clear and clean and like just the base of it is, you know. There's no way around that. I'm really trying to think of a cute ad look right now. I want something simple, but I still want it to be cute, you know. Oh, when this album came out, baby. I really, really love this album. Everybody is doing it up. Cause me and my girl is on the pull up. And the things that keep so spinning the cup is like that job. What she say? Them chickens is fashion. I'm lotion. Give me what you need. What do I want to do for my ass? I seen this look. What's her name? Michaela. Michaela did a look. That's Michaela on TikTok. I don't know how to say her last name. She had did something cute. Let me see. Oh yeah, I said I was gonna do the little glitter little thing, but I don't know if I got no more glitter. I got this palette. This palette's so old. I don't even know where this palette came from because I know I ain't bad. But I thought I ate that last night. I could have swore I ate that banana pudding last night. Okay, so I got this. I got this little glitter. It's a glitter eyeliner. So I'm probably finna make some shape with them because I might have to do like shit. I wish I knew how to do a cut crease, but I really don't. I could practice though. I could do what color look good with gold? I always like pink, but I don't think that pink gonna look cute with no gold. Stop, Frosty, move. That yellow gonna be ugly. Green, blue. I don't know, red, purple, no. I don't know, I gotta look at something. Okay, so I'm gonna use this brown, Kofuru. It's an African palette. I'm scared. Oh, this my song. I gotta turn this up. This is why I'm playing at my wedding, y'all. Hope they unblock me. Again, I'm gonna kiss up and run up and feel up on me. Beyonce better not get me blocked and I came to see her. Y'all, I ain't never did none of this. Can you even see it? I guess you can. That's why I don't do ad looks, because it takes too long to build it up. I don't got that kind of patience. Oh, nothing real can be pressing. It look plain, but that's what I always do. And I'm gonna see where I'm gonna put this gold. I low key want some white in my corner too. Right there. Boom. What I did learn with eyeshadow, you really gotta build it up most colors. Unless it's like real, real pigmented. I'm just gonna be cute once my whole face together. I think that's it. I really should leave it alone, but I'm being extra. Do I wanna put it right here? I just want it somewhere like, maybe like right here. Yeah, that's cute. I might do it like this for our pictures too, for our Christmas pictures. I think I want to bring it down like right here. It'd be like, if you do it, you can't go back. I'm gonna leave it alone. Yeah, I think that'll give it a little character. Yep, I'm gonna leave it alone, because every time I don't leave it alone, I fuck it up. Frosty, you're so handsome. I think I could smoke that out some more, but it ain't going nowhere, so I ain't gonna do too much. Snail music. See that? Can y'all even see that? That's really why I haven't been too happy with my makeup lately, because my face been breaking out. And because the stuff I've been using for my breakouts, it dried my face up. So it be like dry patches and stuff. So I be having to like overly moisturize for it to look good all night. Yeah, primer, I think I'm gonna just use e.l.f. today. I want the pink one, because the pink one got I think niacinamide in it, and I think that'll be good to have, especially when my skin dry. But usually I like NARS. But everybody keeps saying that they think NARS been breaking them out. And I'm scared. So I'm gonna go back to the old loyal Fit Me. Only reason I don't like using this, because I gotta mix it, and I hate mixing stuff. It's just extra work. But I just put a couple of dabs of it on my hand and mix it. I use 368 and 368 and 356. But yeah, I do love that NARS. I like how they just slide on like butter. But they say it's bad for like acne prone skin, so I don't know. I might have to say goodbye, because I don't even play like that. And it's a little more coverage than this too. See, I used to care about that at first, because I wasn't breaking out. But when I start having like more dark spots and breakouts, I start caring a little more about coverage. But nothing I use is full coverage, because I really don't need all of that. Don't get that neck. Like, see that? Like them dark spots? I can't tell from the front. That's just like me. You can't tell how thick I am from the front. But I'm thick. You wouldn't know. See, now I'm scared to use NARS concealer too. But I got e.l.f. I just do my e.l.f. This almost gone. Look at that. This some good concealer. I think this is the Camo, your hydrating Camo concealer. They got a lot of colors too. Oh, I said I wanted to do liquid blush this time. Now, I bought this liquid blush from Milani. It's called Cheek Kiss. And it's in color 120. Oh no, it's not. It's Pink Flirt. But it didn't look like none the last time I did it, so we gonna try it one more time. Oh shit. Like, it looked cute right there, but when you blend it, it don't look like none. I think you gotta use like a whole bunch of it. And it's real watery too. I don't like that. Blend it and see. See, look. It don't look like nothing when you blend it. Maybe for my skin tone or something. No. That don't look like nothing. Leave it alone. Nothing at all. I think I'm gonna throw that away, because it's really taking up space. I gave it another chance. I don't see shit. I don't see nothing at all. Milani, I usually love y'all lip gloss. So I'm gonna stick to that. Sometimes I let my concealer sit, but today I don't think I'm doing that, because I don't need no whole bunch of coverage. I ain't going nowhere. Am I using a sponge today? I think I am. See how good that blend? That's why it's called camo. Cause they go right in like camouflage. Now I see. And I didn't color correct at all. You gotta lift it. This one, like, it's a little cute. It's a little, that one giving. What? What you say? What Beyonce say? She ain't no diva. I think I'm going to see the Beyonce movie this week. I feel like I gotta go because I went to the concert. It's blending so good today. It would be blending real good and all that when I ain't going nowhere. Cross you just walking around. Come here so you can say hey to them. Come here. Come here, Frosty. Hey. Say hello. Oh, hell no. Hello, my ass. You got my shit. Nasty fool. You lucky I don't use that one. You put it to the side so I can wash it again. Motherfucker, I'm trying to be your friend and you backdoor me. You backdoor. You backdoor. Now, don't look around. Get your butt on somewhere and sit down. Get my pink powder puff. Hold on, y'all can't see. I think Tyra got them from Amazon. She got them for me. I'ma tell her don't get sidetracked. I'll put it down in the right room. Get out my bag. Y'all, I feel like we learn so much from TikTok. You learn more on TikTok than school. What was I just saying I learned on there? I can't remember. It was something I said. That's some shit we would have never knew if it weren't for TikTok. I'm going to let that sit because I like my nose snatched. Now I'm finna contour and bronze. It's too much being cute. This is hard work. Just to put a little bit more color back into my skin. Yeah. Frosty, I really feel like you up to no good. You need to get some over here.
Dude, crazy.
Y'all watch the mail lady on Amazon, I think, or was that Tubi? One of those, same thing really, but Amazon low key is Tubi now a little bit. It's been getting Tubi-ish. That's how I feel with these curls. Okay, what else? Okay, that should be good just for what I'm doing today. Lush, Juvia's Place. This is volume 4. I low-key want to go for like an orange. Let's see, because I do got an orange in this palette that I used to use as my blush. It's like a peach. I used to use this, but it's pink too. That's not even really orange. It just got a peach. It's going to be either that. Let's see. I think that kind of matched my look better. Even though I love this blush, I'm not going to use it today. Yeah, that match a little better. Cause that pink was gonna be pink as hell. This my old look. This my old face. I got that new blush and forgot who I was a little bit. Yeah, that's cute. Ooh, I'm cute. That's why I like the pink too, cause when I put it on my nose, it'd be cute. I mean, I never put this on my nose. Let's see how it looks. Yeah. I like it. I want a new highlighter too. I'm sick of the highlighter I got. Some mascara at my bottom. I think I'm gonna put a little bit of concealer on my thing and lift this up a little bit more.
wanted it to be like a little more crisp.
Like you don't know, I don't know everything you
do. I was singing this about my boyfriend when we broke up, but guess what? He right there. So I don't gotta sing that no more. Then to kind of kill the line, just a little bit, diffuse it a little bit, I use the same brush, no product on it. The contour. No, the bronzer brush. You really could use either one, but contour's a little darker. Y'all see that? I'm a makeup artist, don't play with me. Do I wanna do nude today? I be thinking I'm grown when I do nude. NYX, Dead Girl. I think my two favorite parts about makeup is the blush. And I used to hate blush and lip liner, and I used to hate lip liner. But that's what I was talking about earlier, evolving. It ain't always too bad. Change ain't always bad. And I learned that lip liner trick from somebody on lip. I think they said start from here and go up instead of going here and going down, because it kind of brings it down. If you do both, you would notice, you would see the difference. So start from your corner and go up to your cupid's bow, then blend it in. This is so creamy. NYX, I ain't gonna lie, NYX got the best lip liner. Nude or no? Let me see. Nude, no. Any mean rhino catch like about 45 minutes ago, any mean rhino. What was that? Nude or no? No. Okay, so no. That's the only way I can make decisions. I'm not gonna lie, I can't make decisions. Something wrong with me. Okay, I use Madeline from NYX and then Soft Rose from Milani, or I use Champagne from Milani, but I don't got that right now. And this is the Madeline. It's almost gone. I got another one though, because they had a bad one. Bad one get two free or bad two get one free, one of them. And this is the Soft Rose. That's a bad pitch right there. Woo, Lord. Okay, what my oh, y'all know what I forget highlighter. I use ColourPop. I should have really went through and you said everything that I use. I'm gonna do that next time, but I just put that kind of like on the tips of my nose so I could look like Rudolph and light up the show, and then up my nose a little bit just to define. Oh, I didn't even contour my nose. Wait a minute. Y'all ain't never just let me not contour my nose, though. Y'all know that's one of my favorite parts. What? Don't play with me. And then I like to do the little self-taught MUA. I'm gonna put that in my bio. I ain't gonna lie, I'm self-taught everything though. Anything I do, I taught myself bookie. Cause I'm that girl and I know how to do everything. But it's like right there just to give it a little light up. It's Christmas, why not? Placement of your makeup is so important. Like I used to place it so wrong, and I feel like since I learned the little stuff I learned this week on TikTok, it looks so much better. Like, baby girl, what's your name? Okay, and then we gonna set. Ooh. I'm gonna have a necklace, some Gucci and some red bottoms. I usually set with only my lip liner on, but so it could set it in place. But I ain't gonna lie, this NYX lasts a long time. Damn near all night. I only reapply it like once when I'm out, like clubbing or something. Look at that. You're not gonna never play with me. One thing you're not gonna do is play with me. I may let a lot of things slide, cause I'm Miss Cancer, you know. Miss Understanding, Miss Heart Girl, Miss Love Girl, Miss But what thing you ain't gonna do is play with me. You ain't gonna play with me. But yeah, y'all gotta comment some topics that we gonna talk about next time, questions, anything, because I really don't be having a lot of stuff to talk about. I do, but then I be forgetting when I be on here or whatever. But yeah, don't think I'm gonna really pull these apart. I think I'm gonna leave them how they are. Let me give me a cute little thumbnail. What? Girl, that's Frosty Mama. They be wrapping this stuff up like bricks. And I literally used to love to pack these, pop these. These are just some closet dividers for the top of my closet. So I guess I'm just slide it on there. And then that way you can have like your pants on here and then your shirts, and they won't fall all over each other and they look a little more organized. That's something I really needed. So I got a 8-pack from Amazon. I really don't remember how much it was. I don't even know. I'm gonna say this for Sunday, so y'all gotta come back and watch what I'm wearing for me and my doggies Christmas pictures. The main events. This ain't no haul. Y'all see this? Only this like 6 items, if that. It's real quick. It ain't much, but I was supposed to wear it for Thanksgiving, one of the outfits, and it didn't come until the week after, because they had that big ass 50% off sale and the shipping was messed up. So I already got the jeans, but I got the wrong size the first time. I got one wear out of them, but I couldn't fit them again. These is a 1 and these is a 3. I really love these things. That's why I got them again, and they was on sale for $20, because last time I spent like 40. And oh yeah, and those are not from the tall collection. Y'all know Fashion Nova got the little tall collection. So these gonna come all the way to my feet. I'm gonna try on both so y'all can see how it looks for the tall piece. That's the best thing they ever did. Okay, these the size 1. They not bad, they just too tight for me. And then the bottom of them, like, they not bad, but with certain shoes, you can't really, with the slit, it don't look right. And I know how I want my stuff to look. All right, this is the 3. See that space? They a little darker, but they fit so much better. And look at the bottom. Look at that. Look at that space. Look at all of that. All the way to my toe. This little Ed Hardy t-shirt. And yeah, this is the Ed Hardy shirt. It can be a little tighter. What size is this? This is small. It really could be a more fitted. But I didn't necessarily get this with no little outfit or none. I just got a t-shirt because all the hoodies was out of stock. All the pants, the jogging pants, everything was out of stock besides the t-shirt. So I just picked the t-shirt and got the t-shirt. I will say these pants are a little long in the torso area, but that's my body. I'm long in the legs and short in the torso. I'm only 5'5", brown ass, but my legs so long, it made me look tall, you know? So this area always be a little, yeah. And these are a little different from the other ones. They have the same name, like they was the same ones, and they last, but I'm gonna let them slide because they long. I am putting on outfits for TikTok, so I guess I'm gonna let y'all in on that too. I'm gonna put these boots on, these cream boots. And then probably just this little red purse. It's gonna be real simple. I don't remember where I got this purse from. Next, I got, this is a black jumpsuit and a black bodysuit, and she bad leather pants, size 3. The jumpsuit is a small, and this is a small. They had an extra small, but it was sold out, so I just got small because I wanted it. But
I usually get extra smalls, so we don't see how this fit, because I really think they got the same vendor as Rainbow, and this needs to be an extra small blue unit. That's really why I wanted it. It's really not that bad. Extra small would have been a little better for the little this part, because I don't like that. I like my stuff to be fitted tight like that, so it's cute though. I didn't really buy the leather pants to go with this, so I bought the leather pants because my other leather pants, I put them in the washing machine or the dryer. They got like scratched up, so I needed some more leather pants. One of these outfits was gonna be my Thanksgiving outfit. It smells like clay. Oh shit. Three almost cutting it now. Booty check. Put them on the side. Look. And then I got this little faux leather. Y'all probably see this back in the front. I like that it got a zipper on it. It's cute. It's so soft. It's real soft too. And it's not heavy. It look like it's warm but not heavy. Oh, it fits tight too. What size is this? It's an extra small, no wonder why. I think it'll be cute with the cream boots. Let's see. Oh, this is a real wintertime outfit. Because I'm hot. That's why I feel like every time I let these be wrong. And then my sling there with this. That was going to be a look. That's cute. I like that. I want to go somewhere now. I want to see the whole thing. Let me see. Mm-hmm. I like that. That's cute. I got some good taste. But now, okay, I'm glad I didn't wear them. Thank you. Because I can wear it. But well, we going to dates. Whew, that motherfucker is hot. At least I know it's warm. It's warm, but it ain't heavy. That's like the best jacket. I hate big ass, heavy ass jackets. Small and I don't get time to be putting that motherfucker up over my sleeves like a damn football player. Whew. It just took me so much to get this on. This is definitely double line. They ain't lying. I'm scared that it was gonna be the thin little see-through cheap looking one. It's cute. And then my little combat boots. I got these from Target. Y'all know Target got the shh for the girls. I was gonna do some socks. Some scrunchy socks. Okay, like really like dress it down. That's why I wanted it. You could dress it up or down. These boots make me sound like but yeah, I like it. It's real sleek, but yeah. But yeah, that concludes my video. Y'all already know, like, comment, subscribe, comment y'all makeup products y'all think I should try, and which outfit was y'all favorite.